guys, Kids with Rooms to the Future, and today we're back on this game, so let's play. Get to cut that down. Oh, sorry. Eat candles. This one looks a little bit harder. Well, duh. It's the next game. Thank you. This. Oh, okay. I'm just clicking on everything. Let's do this. Okay, so I'm gonna try this. Okay, I don't know what to do. I think I found some under there. I'm trying so hard. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for this video. This video is pointless. Wait a minute. Okay, I figured it out. On this one. I had to count how many stuff there's there. There's three plants, there's two plants, two of these, one of these, and then there's five, like one, two, and then three, four, and then I got this. Obviously, I don't know what it does with it. Okay, oh, there. There we go on here. And then I got the, oh. Hey, Dragon Ball. Alright. Let me get two more. Oh yeah, this goes here. Thank you. we'll do this.
Wow, guys, this game is so intense. Check out
this stupid puzzle. It's breaking my freaking head. I clicked on a hint, and the hint did nothing. Maybe I have to move these. Cool. That's probably it. That's probably it. Peace out, guys. Yep, peace out, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video, and peace out. Peace!